texting random numbers. Hey, can we talk? I know it's been a while, but I miss you. Is this Jake?
Yes.
Oh, Nat told me you got a new number, but I was too nervous to ask her for it. How've you been?
I'm okay, just thinking about what I've done, and I really regret it.
Aren't you still dating her, though?
Yes, I love her. I'm sorry.
If you're dating her, I can't continue this conversation. You really broke my sister's heart by leaving her for my mom? Oh, God.
I didn't want to be your sister's boyfriend anymore. I want to be her daddy.
You're sick, Jake. You ruined my family. Nat and I haven't been able to see our mother in a year because of you. Did you text me just to start more shirts?
No, I don't want to start any shirts. I'd rather start some pants.
Oh, you're so funny, making fun of a typo I made. You still haven't changed. You're just as immature as you were last year. And you still don't have a sense of humor. Why can't we all just be a happy family together?
Dude, you are my best friend. You dated my sister just to get closer to my mom. We will never be a family.
But I'm gonna be your dad one day.
I will never, ever, ever call you dad.
That's okay. You can call me daddy instead.
Are you flirting with me?
Yes, it seems like I have a weird attraction to your whole family.
Okay, this has been fun, but I'm just joking. I don't even know anyone named Jake. Thanks for entertaining me while I'm bored at work.
It's no problem. I'm glad that no one dated your sister and left her for your mom.
Oh no, that actually happened recently. My ex-best friend's name is Hayden.
So Hayden is your new daddy?
You're a shirt starter, lol.